Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again, shrimp wrapping in yellow noodle. So let's see the recipe together.
Shrimp, yellow noodle,
leg 2,
crispy flour, soybean oil, oyster sauce, chicken powder, pound black pepper, salt, chicken egg.
First step, I'm going to prepare shrimp.
Add some salt, chicken powder, oyster sauce, pound black pepper, and mix it together.
And we need to keep it around 10 minutes.
Then I'm going to prepare leg 2.
I start to boil the water in order to cook yellow noodle. Cook yellow noodle. Now the yellow noodle is enough for wrapping with shrimp, so I take it out.
Chicken egg. Mix it together. Add some water.
Now I start to wrap shrimp with yellow noodle. So now time to cook it. Add soybean oil. I start to fry them.
To test it. I choose this one. I touch one more. Yummy. Ông giờ tôi tới ông ngoại tôi giờ tôi
Yummy.
Yummy. Hello.
Yummy.
It's finished.
Thanks for watching.
And we hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.